Well, here we are, ready and in position. The entire season comes down to the next 90 minutes to decide who will be crowned champions. The atmosphere absolutely electric, and no doubt we'll get a game to match. And I'll tell you what, Stuart, this should be enthralling.
Well, here we are, after months of hard work, this is what it comes down to. This is where players can write themselves into the history books and become heroes. This is what they dreamt about as kids. What a final we have in our hands today.
Excellent passing. Dangerous looking attack. Went in strongly, decisively. Lennon. Franco. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, his recent form speaks for itself. 3 goals in the last 3 games, and he's playing with great confidence at the moment. Every chance he could add to that tally today.
And he's taken it away. Martinez. Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a wasteful finish.
Fagundes. Dominguez on the ball. And it's with Pereira. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Well, no doubt about it, the nerves have been jangling in the last few days, but very soon the wait will be over. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Stuart Robson in the commentary box, and we're just seconds away from kickoff in what promises to be a thrilling finale. It's Willem II facing AZ.
The instructions will have been clear from the managers, Derek. Stick to the game plan, don't take risks in your defending third, and embrace the occasion. Don't be frightened of it. What a game this should be.
Paul Jonk. An attack full of promise. Well, they're keeping their... Can he put them in front? Still could put it away. Pulls it back. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Evangelos Pavlidis. Can they get in behind them? Good technique displayed. Well, spot on with that challenge. Vliet. Possession lost, intercepted. Can they get themselves in front here? And he did well to cut it out. It is to be a throw-in. Che Nunnally totally fooled him. Credit to them for winning back possession. Owusu. Paul Jonk. Nunnally. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Getting through fantastic work here just to keep possession. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Owusu. Paul Jonk. I must say, this looks promising. But they dealt with the threat posed. Mitsieu. Evangelos Pavlidis. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Options in the middle. Take the lead, and able to get a body in the way, smuggled away, and with that the first half draws to a close.
Ultimi istanti prima del calcio d'inizio. Giusto il tempo di far sentire alle due squadre come si tifa qui a Roma. Inizia il match. Di nuovo in campo. Ultimi 10 secondi dal primo tempo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Squadra di riposo dopo la prima metà di gara. Risultato in bilico. Si decide tutto nella ripresa. Andate via, mi raccomando.